How do I keep snails? Are they the right pets for me? Let's find out. Snails are really cool creatures, mainly because they are low maintenance pets and have really cool shells. Snails are also really fun to observe, as it's really calming to watch them. They don't make noise, are really slow, and are inexpensive to care for. This tutorial shall show you how to keep most terrestrial snails. First, where do I get my pet snail? Well, you can contact an exotic pet shop and ask them to give you some snails. Or you can go to a garden and look for them. Snails are nocturnal and live near plants. Just look closely. You can collect them in a jar temporarily before you set up their enclosure. Now, what kind of setup do snails need? You can use a fancy critter keeper like this, or just use a big jar or those plastic bins. The size can vary depending on the number of snails and their size. Do some research first. If the container does not have holes, put small ones on the lid. Put some soil inside, as well as something for the snails to hide under. They prefer dark places, and you can use a lot of things for their hiding spot, like cut up plant pots, palm tree bark, cork bark, big leaves, and readily bought hides. Snails also need climbing space, so give them some branches and twigs. To be neat, put a food bowl inside as well. Now, what should I feed my snails? Well, the good thing about keeping snails is that they'll eat almost any grocery item, like tomatoes, other fruits except for citrus, lettuce, carrot, etc. You also need to give them a calcium source like cuttle bone with water, ground up eggshells, etc. as it's important to keep their shells strong. Snails also need proteins in their diet, so keep that in mind. Do not feed them salt. Now, maintenance. The snail's enclosure needs to be maintained around once or twice per week, with things like lightly misting the enclosure, changing food after 1 or 2 days, cleaning the sides of the enclosure, and checking up on your snails. As I said, snails are very low maintenance pets. Snails are hermaphroditic, which means that they have both male and female reproductive organs, meaning that any adult snail can breed with one another. If you don't want babies, wait for the snail eggs to hatch and then gently scoop out the babies using a small spoon and then release them out in your garden. Do not do this if the species is imported, as it could harm the local ecosystem. Instead, you can give them to an exotic pet store or a friend who's willing to keep them. Remember, do some more research regarding the snail species which you have. That concludes this tutorial. Be sure to share it with an aspiring snail keeper and comment down any queries so I can reply to them. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Take care and goodbye.